Subtraction of capacities. Subtraction of capacities. Let's solve a few examples. 95 ml minus 73 ml is equal to how much? 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. 9 minus 7 is equal to 2. 95 ml minus 73 ml is equal to 22 ml. Let's solve this example. 782 ml minus 537 ml. Let's find out. 2 minus 7. But students, 2 minus 7 is not possible. So, let's borrow. 8 becomes 7. 2 becomes 12. Now, 12 minus 7 is equal to 5. Seven minus 3 is equal to how much? Count and tell me. 4. Right. 7 minus 5 is equal to 2. 782 ml minus 537 ml is equal to 245 ml. Let's solve these examples. 87 liters minus 62 liters is equal to how much? Let's count. 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. So, 87 liters minus 62 liters is equal to 25 liters. Now, let's solve this example. 638 liters minus 474 liters is equal to how much? Let's find out. 8 minus 4 is equal to 4. 3 minus 7. Students, as we all know, 3 minus 7 is not possible. So, let's borrow. 6 becomes 5. 3 becomes 13. Now, 13 minus 7 is equal to 6. And 5 minus 4 is equal to 1. So, 638 liters minus 474 liters is equal to 164 liters. Let's look at this example. 83 liters, 639 milliliters माइनस 51 लीटर्स 462 मिलीलीटर्स. लेट्स सॉल्व. 9 माइनस 2 इज इक्वल टू 7. सो लेट्स राइट 7. 3 माइनस 6, बट 3 माइनस 6 इज नॉट पॉसिबल, सो लेट्स बोरो. 6 बिकम्स 5, 3 बिकम्स 13. नाउ 13 माइनस 6 इज इक्वल टू 7. 5 माइनस 4 इज इक्वल टू 1. 3 माइनस 1 इज इक्वल टू 2. 8 माइनस 5 इज इक्वल टू 3. सो 83 लीटर्स 639 मिलीलीटर्स माइनस 51 लीटर्स 462 मिलीलीटर्स इज इक्वल टू 32 लीटर्स 177 मिलीलीटर्स.